Hi guys.
Team Telugu Filmnaga is doing a live fire with Suman today. So let's start it. Hi Suman.
Hi. Hi everyone.
So the first question.
Shoot.
A weirdest thing that you've ever done in public.
God, I've done too many weird things. There can't be just one weird thing. Like, you know, just way too many weird things. But I can't remember like one. You have to be more specific. You have to be more specific.
If there's a requirement, would you donate your sperm?
To whom? it depends on the donee.
Okay. Something you always regret in your life?
Oh, actually, I want to answer that question before. The previous question, would I ever donate my sperm in real life? I don't think I want to procreate this. You know, so I don't want to.
Okay. So, something you always regret in your life?
Probably not being closer to my mother, because I was adopted by my grandfather and my grandmother. So, yeah, I think that's one of my biggest regrets.
Have you ever flirted with your fan?
Yeah, I flirted. I flirted, but I didn't follow up. You know, there's a difference between flirting and following up. I flirted, yeah. I did flirt.
Okay.
She's pretty cute too. Yeah.
Most funniest incident on the sets of Naruda Do Naruda?
Most funny incidents. I think we had several, but I think most of the funny incidents was like just pulling Pallavi Subhash's leg, like, you know, literally, like, you know, making fun of her because she wouldn't understand the language, and me and my director, Marco, we have that same sense of humor, that very quirky sense of humor. So we had all these like little one-liners on her, which she never understood. Telugu. Oh wow! Thankfully, ipudu Telugu nerchukundante mem
iddaram. Okay, so that was life 5, and we have lots of people commenting. Hi Anna, good to see you back. What's the story? Naruda Do Naruda.
Good to be here, good to be here, and good to talk to you guys.
Okay guys, that's all. It was nice catching up with you, Sumant.
Nice catching up with you too.
So bye, guys, we'll be back with another celebrity later. Bye-bye.